For blast furnace operators, safety and productivity are paramount, so preventing unplanned maintenance is a primary concern. Water-cooled staves are a key technology in maintaining blast furnace shell integrity. Copper staves, which are used in the highest heat zones of the furnace, can suffer two causes of critical failure. The first is bending. Inadequate restraint at the connection of the water pipe and the stave can lead to weld cracks, resulting in dangerous loss of cooling water into the process. The second is excessive wear of the stave surface. This is typically caused by abrasion from burden materials and is often made worse by an incorrect internal furnace profile. It can eventually expose the cooling water channels and cause leakage into the furnace. To prevent such costly failures, Primetals Technologies has developed two pioneering innovations. A patented anti-bending bracket, which allows the stave to flex in a controlled way. This eliminates bending at the stave corners and prevents water leaks behind the stave. This technology has been in constant use for more than 15 years without failure. To prevent stave wear, unique abrasion-resistant inserts are fitted onto the stave surface in a honeycomb pattern. The inserts can be built into new staves or retrofitted onto existing staves. They act as a stone box, trapping burden material and encouraging a self-protective accretion layer to form on the stave surface. These technologies offer three vital benefits for blast furnace operators. They enable a long furnace campaign life, reduce maintenance, and improve safety. Primetals Technologies copper staves offer best-in-class protection for blast furnaces and their operators. Contact us to find out more.